Why are my 600-pound life fans praising the Dr. L? My 600-pound life fans love Dr. Yunan Nazaradon. Learn more about the famous liposuction surgeon's background, achievements and personal life. While the hit reality TV show My 600-pound Life features a full cast of memorable casts, specialist surgeon Dr. Yunan Nazaradon stands out in fans' hearts and minds. Unmoved by tears, excuses and theatrics, Dr. Now doesn't waver when it comes to giving her patients strict weight loss guidelines. This is why he often resents people who are unable, or unwilling, to meet his expectations. He may not be the most popular with some patients, but my 600-pound life fans often praise him for his commitment to helping people who can't lose weight in other ways. Due to his affable manners, dry sense of humor, and more, fans appreciate Dr. Now. Dr. Nazaradon is a practicing physician in Houston, Texas, where he specializes in vascular and vascular surgery. Since My 600-pound Life Season 1, he has gained prominence, receiving widespread media attention as one of America's leading doctors who specialize in treating very sick patients. Fat. To qualify for bariatric surgery, participants were placed on a strict 1,200-calorie diet and asked to lose about 50 pounds a month. In addition to following a diet and exercise regimen, patients are often referred to therapy to uncover the root of their food addiction problem. Dr. Now's preoperative requirements are very strict and he is very tough on patients who do not meet those standards. However, his truth is endearing to his fans, who admire him for doing what was necessary to help others. The phrase, "follow the preacher, not the preacher," means that authority figures can be hypocritical, not following the rules they push others to. Dr. Now cannot be accused of this kind of hypocrisy. At 77 years old, Dr. My 600-pound Life is still working hard, with no plans to retire. His dynamism and strong work ethic impressed fans, who praised him for spending his golden years performing life-saving surgeries. Instagram user Jamiel Patrick wrote, "He's so cute, smiling face with hearts, smiling face with hearts, smiling face with hearts, and such a hard worker. He has no desire to retire. So strong, heart." The highlights of Dr. Now's career and thinking give him considerable credibility, proving that actions speak louder than words. His credentials allow him to tell the truth without too much sugar. Like his non-bullshit approach. Direct writes Barbk Bia, while Astrud Bruce notes, "I like the way you tell it as it is. People don't want to accept the truth but when they help them. I follow you from West Africa, Ghana." My Dr. Life 600-pound Now poses with a personalized coffee mug. Unlike many reality stars, Dr. Nazaradon has been famously considered television royalty. What sets him apart is the fact that he did so without seeking notoriety. His popularity seems to be a direct result of his medical background, personality, bedstyle, and outspoken attitude. Furthermore, his stardom extends far beyond North America. Dr. Now has an extensive fan base all over the world, in countries like Germany, Brazil, and Argentina. The doctor was born and raised in Tehran, Iran, making him close to an international audience. Despite his popularity in the US and abroad, Dr. Now remains humble. He is easily accessible to fans and patients. He's even available for personalized cameos, if fans want to pay for the messages. My 600-pound Dr. Life's Now deliver merchandise. My 600-pound Life anniversary character Dr. Yunan Nazaradon is being praised by fans worldwide, for his tireless dedication to his work and the medical advice he gives its characteristic frankness. The doctor has achieved fame on his own merits, and fans are captivated by his quirks. Iconic sayings, such as "how are you?" and "scale doesn't lie, humans do" are famous and meme-worthy, and some fans reread those lines while imitating his voice. By far the most beloved and recognizable character in the My 600-pound Life series, Dr. Nazarudin is more than just a top surgeon, but embodies an ideology geared towards achieving good health without making excuses. 2. Tammy Slaton dead or alive? 1,000-pound sister star disappears. The health of 1,000-pound sister star Tammy Slaton is of great concern to her fans. The star rose to fame after she began appearing on the TLC show. Amy and Tammy both started their weight loss journey at the same time. However, the former was successful and underwent gastric bypass surgery. Tammy couldn't control her eating habits and had to wait until the day of surgery. But over time, the star has become more focused on her health and adopting healthy eating habits, by admitting herself into rehab. She has been completely absent from the screen for the past few months. Tammy barely shares any updates about her health on social media these days. Given that the topic of her health is so sensitive, many fans are now wondering, is Tammy Slaton dead or alive? So we're here to answer that question. Read on to find out. Tammy Slaton dead or alive, fans want an update. Reality TV star Tammy Slaton has come a long way. She began appearing on the show 1,000 Pound Sisters alongside his older sister Amy Slaton. Their doctor was concerned about their health and even asked them to start exercising and keep a healthy diet. Then they can operate as soon as possible. Fans know that it's not easy for the sisters to stop losing weight. However, they tried and luckily, Amy had surgery and was blessed with two children later on. Reports say that Tammy's surgery is likely to come up in the show's upcoming season. Besides their show, fans are also updated with information about the two sisters through social networks. Both sisters are very active on Instagram and often share pictures of themselves. Recently, viewers noticed Tammy is not active on social networks. This worried fans, and they accessed Amy's account to ask her about Tammy. People are worried and want to know whether Tammy Slaton is dead or alive. However, they did not hear a word from Amy. So everyone was pretty scared about what happened to the 1,000-pound sister's star. Fortunately, recently fans have updated her health situation. Scroll down to find out. Tammy Slaton dead or alive, where is she now? Numerous media outlets have covered rumors of Tammy Slaton's death. So the reality TV star herself has come to update on her health situation. She revealed that she was only away from the screen to relax. So she suggests that people don't worry at all. Tammy is totally fine. Furthermore, the TV star admitted that these rumors were incredible. In addition, the star said she could not disappear from social networks because people assumed she was dead. Thankfully, she's alive and well for now. The star may take a short break. Now, her fans are expressing concern that these rumors could affect her mental health. They were worried because Chris's brother explained that the star had died before and was on a ventilator. She has major health problems, and a medical expert revealed that Tammy will not live long if her weight is not controlled. For now, though, she's perfectly fine. Are you excited to see the new season of 1,000 Pound Sisters? Let us know in the comments section.